Controlling myself, I sincerely apologize if all that I sound like is I'm complaining, but life keeps on complicating, and I'm debating on leaving this world this evening. Even my girls can see I'm grieving. I try and hide it, but I can't. Why do I act like I'm all high and mighty when inside I'm dying? I'm finally realizing I need help. Can't do it myself. Two weeks I've been having ups and downs, going through peaks and valleys, dilly-dallying around with the idea of ending this shit right here. I walk around the house trying to fight mirrors. I can't stand what I look like. Yeah, I look fat, but what do I care? I give a fuck, only thing I fear is Haley. I'm afraid if I close my eyes then I might see her. Shit, the best.